Another hearing and another sense of absolute disappointment from the apex court with regard to steps being taken by the NCR states and the central government to combat the horrific air pollution situation in the national capital region. The bench headed by Chief Justice N.V. Ramana in fact pointed out that in the last several years we are seeing complete inertia from the bureaucracy. It seems that they wait for us to take up the matter, for us to pass orders and simply put their signature on our orders instead of taking steps in advance when it is known that air pollution in the national capital comes to a head during these months every year. The apex court also questioned the central government as to why it is resisting the idea of ensuring that all of their employees work from home instead of commuting to the central government offices in Delhi every day, which adds to the vehicular pollution in the city. In fact, the court has suggested that if the centre insists on working from office, then at least they should ensure that the central government employees, most of whom who live in gated colonies near each other, should commute to work via carpool or by buses that will take the government officials from their residences to the place of work. The centre has said that this is a suggestion that the central government could implement, especially since the centre has said that because there was a huge negative impact on the central government's functioning during the COVID lockdown, a work from home being implemented now will not be feasible. As far as the Delhi government is concerned, once again, the Supreme Court has rapped the state for not taking proactive steps in advance to stop pollution levels. They said that you are saying that crop burning is the reason for the situation at the moment, but crop burning is only done in the space of 2 months. What about the other sources of pollution? Why is it that strict implementation of the CPCB norms, the emission norms for industries, for construction, for thermal power plants, etc., is not being done? In fact, the court said that when you say that you are going to implement work from home, when you say that you're going to restrict traffic movement, what are the actual steps you will be taking? Simply announcing that there is a restriction is not enough. Will people actually follow all these schemes that you're putting in, especially as the court expressed its absolute anger that firecrackers have been burst in Delhi during Diwali and continue to be done so even till today.